likes to crunch six juicy children for lunch.
With them, what goes extremely well is butterscotch and caramel. At least that's Crocky's point of view. Crocky ought to know they've had a few.
No, stop. Stand back. Crocky's coming. Oh, look at that greasy, greasy skin. The shining teeth, the greedy smile.
It's Crocky Walk the Crocodile!
Not so long ago, in the biggest, brownest, muddiest river, two crocodiles lay with their head just above the water. One crocodile, Crocky Walk, was enormous. The other was not so big.
Do you know what I would like for lunch today?
No, what?
For my lunch today, I would like a juicy little child.
I never eat children, only fish.
Ha ha ha, I bet if you saw a juicy little child paddling in the water over there, you'd gulp them up in one gulp.
No, I wouldn't. Children are too tough and chewy. They're so tough and chewy and nasty and bitter.
Tough and chewy?
Nasty and bitter? What awful tummy rot you talk. They are yummy and juicy.
No, they're not. They're so bitter you have to cover them with sugar before you can eat them.
Children are bigger than fish. You get bigger helping.
You are greedy. You are the greediest croc in the whole river.
I'm the bravest croc in the whole river. I'm the only one who dares to leave the water and go through the jungle town to look for little children to eat.
You've only done that once, and what happened then? They all saw you and ran away.
But today when I go, they won't see me at all.
Of course they'll see you. You're enormous. They'll see you from miles away.
Today when I go, they won't see me at all, because this time I thought up secret plans and clever tricks.
Clever tricks? You've never done anything clever in your entire life.
I'm the cleverest croc in the whole river, and today I shall feast upon a juicy child while you lie here in the river feeling hungry.
So Crocky Walk swam to the edge of the water, to the edge of the river, and climbed out of the water. Gobble up a little child, are you?
choked to death.
I eat monkeys too.
Quick as a flash, with one bite of its huge jaws, Crocky bit through the tree we were sitting in and down it came.
Lucky for us, we were able to jump to the next tree and swing away through the branches.
A bit further on, Crocky Walk met the roly-poly bird, who was singing while making a nest in an orange tree.
Hello there, Crocky Walk. We don't often see you here in the jungle.
I have secret plans and never trees.
I hope it's not something nasty.
Nasty? Of course it's not nasty. It's delicious. It's luscious. It's super. It's mushes. It's super. It's better than rotten old fish. You mash it and munch it. You chew it and crunch it. It's lovely to eat. Here it goes squish.
It must be berries. Berries are my favorite food in the whole world. Raspberries? Strawberries, perhaps?
Crocodiles don't eat berries. We eat little children, and sometimes we eat roly-poly birds as well.
Crocky Walk reached up and snapped its jaws. But roly-poly flew away just in time, leaving Crocky Walk with nothing but a mouthful of tail feathers. Then, Crocky Walk stepped out of the other side of the jungle into the sunshine. He could see the town not far away.
The walk through the jungle has made me hungrier than ever. One child isn't going to be enough for me today. I won't be full up until I've eaten at least three juicy children.
Now for a clever trick.
Crocky quickly collected coconuts and fallen berry trees and arranged them to look just like a coconut. Exactly like a coconut.
Soon, two children came.
Children came closer and closer. Crocky licked its lips and began to dribble with excitement. Suddenly, Humpty Rumpty the hippopotamus came crashing and snorting out of the jungle.
Look out, Toto! Look out, Mary! That's not a coconut tree! That's Crocky Walk!
Humpty Rumpty charged straight at Crocky Walk. Humpty Rumpty caught Crocky with his giant head.
Children.
So Crocky
clever trick number three. Crocky Wild collected a lovely bunch of flowers and placed them on top of the picnic table. And then it disguised itself as a wooden bench. Soon, some children came along carrying baskets of food.
Great job. So, now, does anyone have any questions?